So we're waiting for Sean to get in the car. Trifling James.
So we're on our way to the Poconos. Did our first run of the day. We're going up the Terrain Park lift. We're gonna go shred the gnar, go off some jumps, and hopefully we'll get some good footage today.
You wanna hit this? Are you gonna hit this?
Until next time. I'm getting scared. I need to make up my decision and quit fooling around. We'll see what happens after lunch.
I want the ShamWow. I want to friend over there, Matt Sokka.
Good, dude. He's
got two phones. He's got a regular line. He's got the bat phone. He's got some other stuff going on the side that we don't know about. I got a few theories, though. I'm going to lay them down for you. Number one, we started an underground dogfighting ring. Alright? He took over the reins when Mike Vick went away to jail. This is what he uses so that the feds can't trace him. Number two, he's dealing ecstasy. A lot.
Go on the iPhone.
I need Wi-Fi.
So you have it.
I don't have Wi-Fi.
No, why are you up in my jail?
Filming the flag, you fag.
I think you better quit talking that shit. It's just one of those days, feeling like a freight train. First one to complain, leaves with the bloodstain. Damn right, I'm a maniac. You better watch your back, cause I'm fucking up your program. And if you're stuck up, you just locked up. Next in line to get fucked up. Your best bet is to stay away, motherfucker. It's just one of those days. It's all about the heat.
Distance, 'cause right now I'm dangerous, but we've all felt like shit.
How you feeling?
I'm feeling like a baked potato getting hit by a train.
Describe it. You gonna be okay?
Oh, my leg!
Can we get a thumbs up? You took it like a champ. Tell us how you feel, man.
Dude, that's nothing compared to what you're about to see.
Go down.
All right.
That is nothing.
Hey, we'll be back. God. Is he okay? Dude, are you okay? Are you okay? Kev. 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 Kev, are you okay? Oh, you're bleeding. Kev. You okay? Kev, look at me. Look at me. Are you okay?
Is it your nose or your mouth?
Dude, he ate everything.
I know.
Dude, there's so much blood everywhere.
I think he's gonna be all right, but
I think he's dying.
We should get some help, probably.
Are you still taping him?
Yeah.
It's bleeding my lips and my nose.
Kevin, how do you feel?
Why is my camera in your hand?
Dude,
all I know is that
get snow,
honestly,
and wipe it on your face and wipe it off.
Honestly, I am thanking God that you are all right now.
No.
But in all seriousness, Kev, that was the most badass fall I've ever seen.
Dude, you flew over.
You got so much air.
Where?
Right there.
What do you mean, where?
Wait, what happened?
Kev, look at the camera.
Dude, I don't even remember what happened.
You have no sense.
We are in a temporary nightmare, and I don't hear any music.
One night, good guess, huh?
Yeah,
yeah, one
I'm
night.
I'm gonna join the circus.
MAC, right?
We're being highly recommended to go to the hospital because
you ruined my fucking day.
I blacked out, whited out for a while.
You owe me $80.
We got free tickets for next time.
No, we didn't.
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, we did.
They're not free.
Yeah.
Yeah, they are.
No, they're not.
Yeah, they are. Yeah. Other than the side of my lip being completely blown up and absolutely slashed, retarded, I feel great. I feel confused and fucking pissed off.
You're a pussy.
I don't think we need to go to the hospital. I feel completely fine.
We're going to the hospital.
But it's highly recommended
we're going to the hospital.
Spend the 10 minutes there just getting checked out.
If you could buy me a Dunkachino, I'd be good.
Kev.
I'm upset that this
Kevin,
that the day is over.
Did you have a fun time today?
Yo, you definitely didn't go big enough today.
Who's the big winner today?
Who's the man?
Who's the big winner? I think that lip is the big winner.
Kev, I don't think you went big enough today.
Who's the man?
You were a pussy on that.
Kev, you look like Eddie Murphy in The Nutty Professor.
No, sometimes you just gotta say, fuck it.
What
in the butt?
Well,
it was a great day of skiing in the Poconos. Obviously, I'm not satisfied with the end of the day results. We're on the way home right now. My friends, my fucking fag friends are forcing me to go to the hospital. Like, this
you
is one of the-
$40.
Kev, you blacked out and you didn't have a sip of alcohol. You need to go to the hospital.
This is one of those occasions where I wish I had friends that didn't give a flying fuck so we can just fly on the fuck home and we can celebrate with some medicinal purposes. I know I look like a fucking retard because I feel like one. And we are taking pictures
around.
Of my face right now.
Turn around.
I just...
For a second,
oh, take you. Turn around.
I really don't want to go to the hospital. Like, I'm completely coherent now. I've been dancing. I've been making jokes. The people said I had a great sense of humor. I think I look great. I don't feel great because my lip is, you know, the size of Egypt right now, but I don't, we need to go home and just chill. We don't need to go to the fucking hospital and waste an hour of fucking bullshit. You know, we pulled some shit and by the end of the day we got, or at least I got a little way too excited. And, no makeup here. I'm pretty sure I'm still eating shit, actually. So, honestly, we have to go to the hospital.
Yes.
Why? Why are you being such a good friend, you dickhead?
Because, Kev.
I really want to go to a strip club, though, after.
Yeah, we're going to a strip club after.
We're doing something for you.
Yeah.
So after this, we're doing something for us.
Yeah, I'm down.
ShamWow!
ShamWow!
Perfect way to use ShamWow.
ShamWow.
I don't know how I'm going to go to work.
So, we go off the first jump, no problems whatsoever. And then before the jump where Kevin ate shit, he said, I'm fucking hurting myself on this one. I'm going for the big bucks on this.
Dude, you seriously cleared that thing so much.
So I go to the area that he told me to, the back right. I set up the film. I say, we're good to go. Scream it. I can tell just from him coming off the jump the insane amount of air that he was going to get. He gets up. He goes past the landing, lands on the ground, his skis touch the ground, the second his skis touch the ground, he does a face plant, bam, right into the freshies, slides, and lays there, and that was when I went over to see if he was alright, and it was probably the most badass, brolic shit I've ever seen. Kevin, let me tell you something, you got some fucking balls for getting air like that, mad props.
Ruined my fucking day. Now we're going to the strip club.
You look great.
No, me. You're talking to me.
You really questioned my authority with the cigarettes?
Oh, I didn't know we could smoke it. We are at a gas station.
It says cigarettes only for cigarettes.
But still, we're at a gas station.
So, Kev, you want to tell us a little bit about what happened today?
Go big or go home. There will always be consequences. There will always be repercussions. There might be a few concussions. It was highly recommended that I get my CAT scanned. And I did, and I'm all cleared. Even though CAT scans don't, concussions don't show up in CAT scans.
Dude, so what the fuck was
So what the point was that? I dropped a Benjamin on health bills for them to basically give me prescription to an over-counter drug and give me a CAT scan concussions don't show up on CAT scans.
Did you have it?
So we spent 2 hours.
They gave you the Jimmy cream though.
Yeah, and they gave me mad Jimmy
cream. Show the Jimmy cream.
Full bottle, son.
What about you, Safka? What do you think?
Kevin.
Got a fucked up face? Slap on some Jimmy Cream. Overall success, worth it. Don't try this on home. Don't try this at home.
You definitely are a little concussed.
I'm a little bit of a lot of it fucked up right now.
Do you have any regrets?
None whatsoever.
That's the way it'd be.